When you look at media reports, particularly from Nigeria, women are only presented as victims of conflict. The various efforts that they have put in peace processes are never highlighted.
Ser comunicadora indígena va más allá de ese contexto de poder hablar. Es un espacio en donde todo lo que tú aprendiste, con lo que creciste en el territorio, tienes la oportunidad de poderlo transmitir a más mujeres, de poderles decir que también las mujeres podemos tener este espacio de fuerza, de resistencia, que lo hemos manifestado a través de nuestros usos y costumbres, pero que a la vez los espacios en los territorios para el tema de comunicación siempre han estado destinados para hombres.
In my country, women already involved in peace building, but some voices are not loud enough. Keeping in touch with them, we will become more aware of their words. And if we can make a news article about the women and their voices known to the people, women will have more courage to speak out and their ideas and voices will be louder. At the time, people will believe women could do it. And women are more likely to have opportunities.